This is Harmony Public Schools, and this is the Tesla coil.
Let's show some cool stuff now. Okay, and then through the air real quick. Then you grab there, and this is a visualizer of the Tesla coil, created by Nikola Tesla himself in 1891. In here we see his many concepts of wireless electricity and how electricity can pass through different mediums such as air, through static electricity, physical contact with metal or wires, and then how it can pass through the human as electricity conducts and goes through us. And he's also famous for
principle works off AC current. Another thing invented by Nikola Tesla. This device works off a more powerful form, which is AC rather than DC current. DC current, which requires regular battery intervals in order to work. AC current allows for large static forces, which allow for the transfer between mediums such as air and static electricity to form. Therefore, allowing the passing of electricity through people who will act like circuits, the liquid in our blood, to pass through here because of AC current. DC, which would require normal restocking of its own electrical charge over time, wouldn't work as well.
Nikola Tesla is a very important part of electrical discoveries and how we use as many applications to this very day. For example, this black probe apparatus alone is used to detect leaks in machinery in factories, and we use it for lots of other stuff. Thank you for watching Harmony Schools.